Hi, this is Steve from Netflix Quality Control. This is our tutorial video to introduce our current Asset QC platform. This combines QC reports, file sharing, and production notes into a single platform. We'll present our current tools, workflows, and notifications. Let's begin with the fix notes process.
Identifying and picking the correct QC request.
Once you're onboarded on Asset QC for your title, you'll have access to the platform. Identify the appropriate QC request by checking the asset it refers to and the status column. The Fix Notes Needed tag means that the request is ready to receive production notes. In the Asset Type column, Video Audio contains the report for both video and audio in the entire IMF package. Music and Effects is the report for the M&E only. If only fixes on the video were made in your latest redelivery, you may just see a video report with notes on video only. Similarly, if there were notes for the audio, you may see only audio. You'll receive an email notification when your title is ready for fix notes. On the email, click on the View in Asset QC button and you'll be directed straight to the QC request.
Hi, I'm Beth from Netflix Quality Control. Let's talk about the QC request page interface. All information related to a specific QC request of an asset is contained on this page. At the top left, you can find the show title and, if it's a series, the episode number. Right below it, tags describe the QC type and the QC tasks that have been performed by the operator. In the middle, a player window for picture reference. And on the right side, the QC issue tracker, where all QC notes were entered by the operator.
Fix notes process. The fix notes process is when the post-production team responds to each one of the issues flagged during QC. It is very important that all issues are addressed so the correct ones are carried over to consecutive reports and checks. Each notation on the report represents a different flag on the asset. The time codes where the issue was found, the technical description of the issue, the severity, the QC operator commentary, the fix notes response field, and comments.
There are three severities in QC. Blocker, which is where it prevents consumption, like global sync issues or missing content. These require a fix before launch. Issue, which negatively can impact the customer experience. This requires consideration and potentially a fix. And FYI, which are general notes about the asset, or video or audio anomalies that don't impact the user experience and don't require a fix.
To add fix notes, assess each issue individually and select the applicable reason. The production team needs to provide a response for all the issues and blockers in the tracker. No action is required for items marked as FYI, though production is free to do so. After reviewing and responding to all issues, select Submit Fix Notes on the top right corner of the page to complete this step. You'll receive a confirmation email that your fix notes were submitted.
In about 24 hours, and depending on your responses, you'll receive another email with the QC result, reflecting if it passed, passed with notes, or failed QC.
Troubleshooting. Zendesk support request. If you feel like Asset QC is not operating as it should, click on the question mark in the top right corner of the screen and submit a request by filling out the form in the pop-out window.